This is the new Beach Boys album, Keeping the Summer Alive. Here's Brian Wilson.
Oh, a song called When Girls Get Together, mm-hmm. which is a real... I mean, that thing is different, you know? The lyrics are so potent, and the sound of the track in the background sounds real great. We used mandolins and marxophones, things that had a ding-a-ling-a-ling chimey sound, you know? Mm-hmm. And it just worked out fine. It was a really beautiful sound.
Now, that's an old song, right? That comes yeah. back from, what, Sunflower, was that? Done about that time?
Yeah, right around... Yeah,
we cut a song called When Girls Get Together that's really, it's a duet with Mike and Brian singing together. And I've always loved it, and I had a chance to put it on hold in case we didn't get enough songs that we liked. We cut about 24 songs, and that seems like a lot, but I talked to Elton a couple days ago, and he's doing his 1980 album, and he's just about finished, and he's cut 24 songs. So there must be a lot of artists that chuck a lot of them away. But When Girls Get Together... holds up for me. It's an unusual track. It's got mandolins and a thing called a marxophone that sounds like a zither and a mandolin that you kind of play with a keyboard and all kinds of weird instruments.
When girls get together, they like to talk about their latest love, and their description seems somehow to just like the glove. When girls get together, they don't waste time on things like weather and stuff. They'll just lay around and never seem to discuss it enough. This must have been going
That's When Girls Get Together. Now the new Beach Boys single, Oh Darling. Music by Brian Wilson, words by Mike Love.
It's a song that Brian and I went to Hawaii and asked Carl to come along too. This earlier in the year, earlier, not in the year, but in 1979. When was that? October, I think, or yeah. something like that. We went to Hawaii for about a week and we wrote some songs, and that was one of them. And... I don't know, I've always been into lyrics, and it's kind of neat because Brian thinks almost totally music, and I'll get a concept in lyrics and stuff, but usually when we collaborate on something, he lets me take the ball with the lyrics, and I spend hours fine-tuning them, you know, trying to make them mean something, I mean, make sense, as well as have the correct alliteration, rhyming, meter, you know, you know, and nuances and stuff.
Some other, like storybook and fairy tale lover. But in my life there's never been another so perfect lover. Oh, oh, darling, now that I've found you, it's like a missing and now, my darling, my love surrounds you. And since you came into my life, my love, affection's never ever been so near. To love and to be loved is so inspiring, and that's why every lover is so desiring.
Puzzle has appeared.